I'm at least at back reporting.
So congratulations on the big win. He looked sensational.
It was a good win, yeah.
Where is he at?
He's getting stitched up right
here. Oh, they are already good.
Yeah, they're already doing it right now.
Tell us about the knockout, Robert. Bruno Martinez back.
He caught him with a beautiful left hook. You know, that guy was tough. You know, the first two rounds, I think Marroquin was starting, but winning. He was winning the rounds, but then the third and fourth got a little bit difficult because of the other guy's awkward. He started coming in with the head. But, got him with a beautiful...
But he's back now. He needed this.
I think he needed this fight.
You know how talented he looked out there with that knockout? Yeah. One of the best knockouts this year. I hope someone recorded it.
You have a camera?
He had a... TV recorded it? They have the camera? Right here.
Really?
Yeah, they were.
I'm not a... So, Robert, congratulations on the win. What do you say? Roberto Marroquin, who would you want to see him fight next?
It's a process. Little by little. We'll probably put him on
another
Mikey's
tuna?
Card again. On Mikey's card again. And then, you know, little by little.
But he looked great today.
He's way in the back.
You know what's crazy? He's been off almost a year and a half.
Okay. So you, recently Friday? No, you Saturday, you're in Texas.
I'm in Texas.
This is early for the doctor to leave. Usually he's at the first flight.
I got to go Brandon's fight.
Oh, okay. I was going to say.
You're in luck? I'm going to Brandon's luck.
I already did. I'm going to go over there and see what you want to do.
So, what do you tell all the fans? Another big night for Robert Garcia.
Another good win.
Two for two.
No, now we gotta get Brandon to win too. So
I'm gonna lock on Brandon.
They're not saying anything, like they're not.
No. You have the wristband, so you're fine.
Hey, put this in there.
No, I'm scared.
All right, there you have it. Now I'll follow you guys. FeasibleReport.com. Let's see why reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FeasibleReport.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, who is Ellie Secback?